looks good.
Corrugated iron, but I'm waiting until I get all the buildings done. Then I'm going to perfect my rust in, and then I will rust them all because they're all down to the water.
Yeah, also, you sort of got photos and.
It might be like a silicon or something, but it's flexible so you can hit it and it doesn't get dust on it.
Yeah.
Like cotton does. Yeah, it always goes fluffy.
Yeah, you've got to run across
it. It still gets dust on it. No, there's mallee stumps, isn't it? Mallee roots. It's a wood thing. So there's cut timber, but mallee. They used to bring train loads of them down, didn't
they?
Yeah. People used to go pick these mallee roots on the farm country after they plowed it up, and they'd load up the.
We tend to build a mine. That's not what the military line was. They paint a wall. Yeah. And they do a lot of painting on the screw.
Sometimes, like I do, there's situations where I just can't paint something and then try and do it together without putting it on.
I don't know how these work.
So that this one they don't